After your station and sensor connect, and your outdoor information is displayed, we recommend leaving the sensor sit next to your station for at least 15 minutes. This allows the two parts to sync properly and ensures a strong connection. After this time, feel free to move the sensor outside. Here's how to mount your multi-sensor. For the most accurate wind speed and rainfall readings, you will want to mount this sensor in an open area, clear, for about 50 feet in all directions. Attach it to your desired mounting surface with screws through the holes in the cylindrical opening on the bottom. This is also where you would connect the included mounting bracket for installation onto a flat surface. The construction of this newly designed bracket allows you to mount the sensor from the bottom or from the side. But make sure to use the bubble level on top to ensure the sensor is level for accurate rainfall readings. Also, you will want to make sure this station is mounted with the solar panel facing south. Not only does this allow in the most sunlight, but it tells the sensor which way north is, providing you with the correct wind speed and direction. There are embossed heading letters on the case to help with this as well. It should also be noted that though the solar panel will help extend the life of your batteries, it will not run the sensor in place of them. The maximum wireless transmission range from our multi-sensors is around 330 feet of open air. This does not account for walls, floors, windows, trees, or any other objects that may cause interference. For each wall or floor the signal must pass through, this 330-foot signal distance can roughly be cut in half. Because of this, we do recommend temporarily putting your sensor in the location you'd like it to be, testing it for a few days to make sure it stays connected, before mounting it permanently.